Well, that was the big moment. They told the guy that came out and looked at this furnace, he told me it was he charged me $139. Well, he found out there's a bunch of leaks with the LP, and he was looking at it, and he said, you got to fix these leaks before I'll do anything for you. And then he said, well, you don't have a regulator on your tank. When he was ready to leave, he finally noticed that. Well, I went out and found a regulator. That's the regulator right there. I found that, and I put that on there. Well, that stopped the leaks, because I had way too much pressure coming out of the tank without a regulator. Well, I put that on there, and then after he told me you probably have an obstruction in your pipe, well, of course, I cleaned it out and got the mouse nest out of there. So, as far as I know right now, I'm going to try to fire it up and see what happens. Okay, I'm going to try to start this thing up right now. I'm going to turn on the tank here. And then I'm going to plug it in and we'll see what happens. Okay. It takes a few seconds after it runs for the thing to fire up. So you hear it click when it starts up. Second now. Okay, come on. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. You can see the flame in the little hole there. So far, so good. I don't know. Like I say, I get a little nervous. I don't know what it's going to do. I got the mice nest cleaned out of the tube. And I think I'll unplug it here right away again, just to make sure I don't have any trouble for now.